New Brunswick.
I admit this.
New Brunswick finest.
Even though Marie.
Go on. I'm not talking to you.
Why?
Because I'm busy.
Oh.
Keeping the streets fairly clear.
Don't talk to him.
Oh, for Carrie, I'll talk.
Oh. Talk to Carrie, but don't talk to me.
Let's say hi to Miss Mays. Hi, Miss Carrie. Come here. Don't be shy.
Hello, little girl.
Yeah, it does not look like a Lee Harvey Oswald type. But he is wearing the black hat, identifying himself as a bad guy.
The cowboy is a piece of crazy.
The what?
The cowboy.
No, he's not a cowboy. He's a local yokel. New Brunswick. Thank you, Mr. President, for getting me in the military. Here's the presidential bus. There's the man. So the president's supposed to be taking the bus to Rutgers, to where he's going to be speaking. Might as well photograph everyone. Is that W. Miller? Mary Beth DeMattia. Mary Beth. And who's that? Diane?
Diane
Ferguson. Mary Beth doesn't care what time the president's coming. What day is this again, by the way? March 1st, 1993. Where's the ski mask guy?
He's at the door.
Oh, there he is. You get a good close-up of him.
He's gonna smoke through the ski mask.
Is he?
Yeah.
Don't light it up, sucker.
Maybe he's a wrestler.
Mr. President, I'm here today to tell you! Mary Beth, checking him out. The guys across the street or under the building? I don't know. I'm not sure what they're looking at. Here's Debbie Miller.
What are you looking at? What are you missing from? I want to be on the other surface.
Here's the Secret Service guy.
Where? With the mask on his head?
No, right here.
He
right down here.
Oh, he's got that thing hanging from the
beard. Yeah, unless he's, deaf. Yo!
What are we looking at?
How do you feel about the president coming today? How do you feel about the president being here today?
Very, very excited.
No, repeat what you just said before.
Oh, I've met him before.
No, the exact words were... The exact words were...
I've had Bill Clinton.
I've Let me see, this tape goes right to hard copy, I believe. Right to hard copy. Let me get Deb.
Oh,
hi, Deb. How are you?
Nice.
How are you, Deb?
I'm
on. Are you excited about the day?
Well, I was until I found out we were probably going to get over to you.
Well,
you
can come into our office and look out the window.
Yeah, nothing's open, but...
That's good enough.
Okay.
All right.
Thanks.
You got all the streets blocked off.
Well, you have to narrate it.
Yeah,
got the cops on the guard. Waiting for that donut truck.
Yeah. Get a look at the bulletproof.
The bus?
What?
Oh, is it bulletproof?
Mm-hmm. You have to take a look at it. That's what he's taking from here to Rutgers.
What? Right there, that's Kirkpatrick. Across the street, that's the courthouse. That is completely blocked off. Adult Learning Center's finest graduates. There you got Nancy. Wave hi to the camera, Nancy. Wave hi.
I forget what your sister's name is. What's your sister's name?
View of the street. It's one of the dogs protecting the president.
Cops walking around on the street.
And there is the meter maid prepared to ticket the president if he's here just a wee bit too long. Guys hanging out on the stoop. Speaking of stoop,
Roger.
Mr. Stoop.
To me. Presidential bus again. We're wondering why it's a white bus instead of something else in New Brunswick. It's not Dave Hayden, is it? Oh, no. There's Jim. Trying to get a ride on the bus. He's a special man. Street. Just getting done cleaning their windows, which they never do. Other people in the windows waiting for President Clinton with their American flags, which they never have. Another flag, which is usually not on there. And what are we doing here at 96? Look at the crowd. Everybody waiting across the street to see El Presidente.
Slick Willie, Slick Willie, Slick.
Shut up.
Why?
Hey, Governor. Hi, Paula. Wait for the camera, Paula. Waiting for Mr. It's Mr. Press.
Aw, oh, come down this way.
There's the governor of New Jersey. Jim Florio. Hi, Governor. Hi, Gov. Bye, Governor. And there's George. Why are you singing Jingle Bells? Christmas time. Everybody smile for the camera. Hey. Do we know any other verses? Who are you here to see today?
Who are we here to see today?
Mr. Clinton. I think he's president now.
Bush-ay.
No, he's out of there.
He's in Texas.
He left.
Yeah, where are you from? What school?
What school?
What school
are
you from?
We should have gone to demonstration daycare.
Where?
Demonstration daycare.
Where is it?
Demonstration daycare.
Demonstration daycare. Is that around here?
Yes.
New Brunswick?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Right down the street.
Yes. No. Yes.
Right down the street. Like that? No. Yes. No. Yes. No.
Well, I hope you get to see him. I hope you get to see the president. My name's Mike.
Hi, Michael.
Hi.
Ah, don't tell me that.
Oh, come on.
That's it.
From anywhere? You just take pictures for fun.
From the ledger. From the ledger. We got a guy inside.
Yeah?
We want you! We want you! That was a cheap shot.
Not exactly worth the wait. Come on! Come on, Mr. President.
He can get in. He can get in under the building.
Yeah. Back door, on tape so they'll know who to catch when I'm dead. Secret Service guy looks like Martin Short. Right there, there you go, good picture. He refused to do it grimly, though.
He'll do Hepburn.
And Hepburn was a no-no. Right there. Wolf, turn around, Wolf. Wolfman.
You're always too late.
I know. I don't want to ruin the battery though. You have to take my word for it, but that guy is Wolf Blitzer. Back of his head. Very exciting. He needs a haircut. Let me get a better
Martin Short.
Let me get a better shot of Marty. Tell me that guy does not look like Martin Short. Where's Newman from Seinfeld? I miss him. I'm waiting for something under there. President's got his bus under there. Adrian Warren. Oh, I see Jim. Jim Mahopoulos. Here, this is for Alex.
Yeah?